Hey guys, it's Drac, and this is a vintage review of the Nerf Laser Fang Max Force 2112 line. It's not a marine creature, but it's just as cool as those blasters because it is a bat, and that makes it awesome. It's got an alien-style mouth inside a mouth, and that's actually how it primes, which is very interesting. You prime it by pulling it forward. It's got a very powerful stock range in that it'll shoot a mega dart at least 35 feet. Again, Nerf was just doing something right back when they were making these really cool vintage blasters. It's a very powerful blaster, and it lights up, which you can tell there. It lights up from the top. The batteries are housed in the handle. It's got a little fang-like hook here in the bottom, which makes me think it's a vampire bat. It has shields on the side, which are removable. So some people like to minimize this and CPVC barrel it. And when you CPVC barrel it, it can hit farther than a Night Finder in terms of range. It is a very cool blaster. I like how it fires by reducing the barrel. I think that that's interesting. And I, in general, just think it's a cool blaster. It's much larger than a Night Finder, but it does a lot of the things the Night Finder does better. Plus, it's a vampire bat and looks awesome. As always, thanks for watching.